Hello and welcome to Hypothetical Hypocrite, a channel where I'm a hypocrite but I'm hypothetical about it. My name is Jeremy and here I play video games and just plain try to be entertaining. If you didn't see the title, I'm going to be playing some more Guild Wars 2 for you. It's been a fun game to play and it's had given us a lot of content and I've just enjoyed it a lot. And if you've been following along, I hope you've enjoyed it as well. And if you're watching this, I'm guessing you do. So, anyway, but if you do enjoy this type of content, please remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons, leave a comment and share. Any one of those would be great, but all four would be amazing, just like you are. And with that being said, let's get into this game. Last video, I believe we... Ooh, shoot. Enemies right away. Last video, I was in a volcano doing a bunch of stuff, defeating or helping some dragons to survive, to keep them at bay, I guess, from total destruction, and yeah. But anyway, now we're looking for Balthazar and doing missions for that. Shining Blade Secret right now, so we're meeting up with a guy. Meet the Shining Blade Exemplar at the mausoleum. Alright. Not open, huh? Huh, I cheated the system on that one. That was cool. That works. Oh, and I could have just went around anyway. I'm a little slow at times. Obviously now, being one of them. See, yes, we do have one we can fast travel to. That was pretty cool looking. Whatever that was. I guess I could have just did this. Duh.
Isn't this such a lovely mausoleum? My favorite one, actually. Don't you like it?
Spooky. It suits you. But really, we need to get moving.
Have no fear, my dear. The entrance is just here, if you know where to look. Which I do.
Oh, good to know.
Walk this way.
All right. Shining Blade headquarters, huh? Some secrets to be found.
You're back.
Yeah, your exemplar brought me in. I came to ask again what you plan to do with the aspects.
Exemplar Karita, yes?
Ah, that's her name, is it? We never had time for introductions.
Well, I can't tell you about the aspects. Did you ask her?
Despite rumors to the contrary, I am not dead. Stop talking about me as if I weren't here. Anise. Tell him to hand over the aspect.
The commander wants to know what you plan to do with them.
I'll take the oath, if that's required. But I can't entrust the aspect to you until I know it won't be misused.
You told him about the oath.
Talking about the oath won't kill me. Just telling the secrets. Besides, he wouldn't shut up about it. You're not Shining Blade. We'd never allow you to take the oath.
Actually, I think it's a wonderful idea. I can imagine no more trustworthy and useful a person to have on our side.
What?
Follow me, Commander. Allow me to introduce you to the Shining Blade's inner circle.
I just love how much this is going to hurt.
It's just an oath of secrecy. Right?
There's more to it than promising to keep our secrets. The magic involved requires igniting certain of your emotions.
You could die.
What do I have to do?
Fun.
I can't be at the Queen's beck and call. I have an important mission to complete.
You will be an agent at large. You will have special freedoms, so long as you are not working against Kryta. Exemplars, your attention. I bring before you one who wishes to take the oath of confidence and support the Shining Blade. In the interest of expediency, are there any among you who do not know who he is? It appears your reputation precedes you, Commander. Let us begin. Within the holy light of the Shining Blade, I call this gathering to order. Blessings on Kryta. And on Queen Jenna.
Blessings on Kryta and Queen Jenna.
Exemplar Mahid, would you lead us, please?
It would be my honor. Commander, do you freely submit yourself to be cast into the fires of the Blacksmith's Forge?
I do.
My fellow Exemplars, will any among you speak out against this petitioner?
I will. I point out that he has not come up through the ranks. We have only hearsay upon which to base our judgment.
Hear me. I vouch personally for his honor and sincerity. I have watched him for many years.
You've... what?
I've seen him do great deeds, and I know the many sacrifices he's made to defend Tyria. I have witnessed his integrity. At a time when Elder Dragons endanger the whole world, Kryta must make uncommon allies. I trust this defender of Tyria.
Drastic times do call for drastic measures. I withdraw my objection.
Anyone else?
Okay.
No? Then let us proceed.
Brothers
and sisters, I ask you, how is the petitioner softened to our cause?
By the tempering of his metal!
How is the petitioner judged for steadfast integrity?
By the quenching of his metal!
How is the petitioner tested for resolve?
By the shaping of his metal! We are the enemies of the Shining Blade! You will reveal all their secrets to us!
You will, or your life is forfeit!
Then I will take my sincerity to my grave. You are wrong.
Prepare to experience a dark moment in our history. This will birth empathy in your heart for the Shining Blade.
Fight like your life depends on it, and stay alive as long as you can.
I'm playing Kira this time. You be Shadow for once.
Fine.
Ahem. Welcome, members of the Shining Blade, to the Henge of Denravi, our sanctuary from the White Mantle.
Yes. Welcome to our headquarters, where we make all our critical battle plans.
Behold, my White Mantle friends. It's the Shining Blade, just as I promised.
Marcus, what dastardly betrayal is this? You sold us out to the White Mantle? How could you?
I will slit your traitorous throat. To arms! Kira, get reinforcements. We'll hold the mantle off long enough for you to get away. Go!
No, Shadow. You You cannot be captured. Once you are away, we will follow. Mantle dogs have killed us all. I hope Shadow got away.
So much death.
Okay.
Well played, my dear. I suspected you had a sense of the dramatic in you.
Don't get too comfortable. The next trial won't be as leisurely.
Okay.
I
can't move.
The Shining Blade warred for years with the White Mantle and their Mersaat overlords.
The Razor of Fate is precocious and could have swung in any direction. Our future was unknown.
Fate's Razor? Nothing. Never mind.
And that led many among our ranks to doubt, fear, regret, inner demons.
Inner demons. Believe me, I'm bombarded by them every day.
Now you must face those that bother you most, so you can overcome them when someone uses them against you.
Take a moment to catch your breath and recenter yourself. This assault stems from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this. Guilt can weigh you down, or feed your resolution to do better. Do not let your feelings of regret become your downfall. Now, begin again.
Thank you.
Breathe.
This assault stems from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this. Guilt can weigh you down, or feed your resolution to do better. Do not let your feelings of regret become your downfall. Now, begin again.
That plague you.
Your guilt can be your strength.
Oh, that had to hurt.
You acknowledge it.
Monster of my warband. Or you. Thousands of dangerous lone wolf.
Seek closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
Just as I was about to heal up again, or just as I was pressing the button as I went down.
Don't even bother to save your old friend. some friend you are.
Hold. Take a moment to catch your breath and recenter yourself. This assault stems from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this.
I have to actually defeat my self-doubt.
Or feed your resolution to do better. Do not let your feelings of regret become your downfall. Now,
yeah, I keep saying the same thing over and over. Gonna take forever. I can already tell. Damn it.
Hold. center yourself. This assault stems from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this. Guilt can weigh you down, or feed your resolution to do better. Do not let your feelings of regret become your downfall. Now, begin again.
I think I figured something out here.
You let me die. We'll all be dead.
Lone wolf.
That feels good.
We're getting there.
Feels good.
We got it figured out, boys and girls. We're going to defeat this thing.
The fact that I'm a murderer.
Seek closure on the doubts and insecurities that plague you.
armored up.
Doubts and insecurities that plague you.
You left me alone in the mists. Couldn't be bothered to save your old pal. Some friend you are.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Sweet.
Master Exemplar, he has proven his mettle. Do we stand ready to accept his vow?
We do. All that remains is a journey through magical darkness to the sacred chamber where you will take the oath. Trust me, I will guide you safely there.
Sounds good.
Oathtaker, we have shared the wounds of our past. We now reinforce our future. With this oath, you will be bound to defend our secrets. You attempt to reveal them on pain of death. Repeat after me.
I am bound by the blood spilled from shining blade veins.
I am bound by the blood spilled from shining blade veins.
The secrets of the shining blade are mine to safeguard beyond this circle.
The secrets of the shining blade are mine to safeguard beyond this circle.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
It has been vowed, so shall it be. The Trusted is now complicit in our mysteries and a protector of the kingdom. You're an honored agent of the timeless Shining Blade. We may now share our secrets with you without penalty.
Long live the Shining Blade!
Shining Blade!
And we joined a cult.
Don't forget. You tell, you die.
About that. Spill it.
Very well. I suppose I'll answer your question now. What was it again?
Oh, you're funny. You know what I want.
I do, yes. You want Balthazar, and I want Lazarus. As long as the aspects are out there, Kryta isn't safe.
You are planning to destroy them?
No. Once I have them all, I'll use them to resurrect him.
Have you lost your mind?
I had a similar reaction. Though mine may have included more profanities.
When he's up, I'll unleash every ounce of Kryton wrath I possess on him. I'm going to annihilate him, and the Mersat will never be seen again in Tyria.
What? We've already hamstrung the White Mantle. Time to extinguish the last Mersat. Are you coming?
You think you can find the Eye?
I'm counting on it.
I won't stand in your way, but you can expect an I told you so, if this goes sideways.
Understood. Here's the plan. I've heard conflicting reports on the Eye's location. We may have to track a bit. So, we split up, you to Orr. I'll have a ship waiting for you in Lion's Arch. We'll meet up once we spot the Eye.
Trying to ditch me again? Why don't you stop by Radasum? My guildmate Timing can give you a comm device like mine.
So you can keep track of me, my dear?
No. So we can keep track of each other.
Yeah. All right. Bunch of dudes in there to talk to, huh? Can I go that way? I can't. What do y'all have to say? Oh, jeez. Get out of here. All right. Great shot to where I gotta go. Where the hell is this thing taking me?
Hello. I'm the passenger you're waiting for. The Shining Blade is providing me with passage to Orr.
I'll need your boarding token.
I don't have a token. I wasn't given one. Hold on. I know how to straighten this out. Exemplar Corita, come in. There's a Shining Blade agent here forbidding me from boarding the ship to Orr.
Ooh, so formal. Is the agent there with you, Commander?
I must receive a proper boarding token. I have my orders.
Agent, this is Exemplar Karita. The commander is on a Blade mission. You will transport him to Orr. Code SBEJ1998.
You don't have to shout.
Yes, Exemplar. I apologize. I didn't realize. You may board at will.
Come in, Exemplar. We just docked in Orr. Thanks for the ship. Have you found the Eye?
Oh, no. Was I supposed to be looking for the Eye?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know these islands are strange? I just left a raggedy carnival trying to capture a rampaging Slothosaur.
I'm familiar. Don't you want to know whether I found the Eye?
It's unnecessary, my dear. You asked me if I did. Ergo, you did not.
Excuse me, traveler.
Out and over.
My companion and I are trying to help the Risen. Could you quiet them down for us? This is much easier. You have...
Greetings, Wayfarer. Have you come to help us reclaim this accursed land?
I'm afraid not. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen or heard reports of Balthazar here?
Oh, I did hear a rumor that the being called Balthazar had been seen here. The royal ghosts were buzzing about it.
Do you know where he went? Or have you seen the Eye of Janthir? A floating...
The floating pyramid eye? It passed this way not long ago, but I dared not approach it. It was headed inland. I suggest you start your search with Dagonet, the Firstborn. You'll find him at the reliquary of Melandru.
All right.
That should be enough to start.
Okay, let's find out if this is the right way to go or not.
Hardly believe my eyes. The destroyer of Zaitan, here to help us reclaim Orr?
The destroyer of Zaitan. I remember you. You were of great service to me once.
Sorry to be abrupt, but I'm looking for Balthazar, or the Eye of Janthir, a floating...
Oh, we know what it is. They've both been here, but you cannot follow where they went.
What's the problem?
The main reliquary, Avedon's, is locked down.
Only the reliquary of Melandru is illuminated. It was like that when we arrived, so we are studying it.
God magic once powered this place, but that was ages ago.
That ley line might be the source.
I'm trying to harness ley line magic to return risen bodies to the soil, to finally cleanse Orr.
Timing. If I wanted to find a portable source of ley line magic, where would I look?
Ooh, a conundrum! Let's see, remember Spencer, my chalk organ buddy? It turns out there are others like him. You're already in a place with high magic concentration. Look for a creature that glows, and then cut out its ley organ!
Ugh, that's disgusting. But if it works...
If the organ contains enough magic, it should destroy the Risen. At least in theory.
Dagonet, when did it become acceptable to carry a child locked in one's pack?
Huh. Where'd they go? Oh, there's one.
Hey.
These leyline creatures.
A creature of questionable intentions approaches. Do it the way it works. Okay.
Oh, that had to hurt.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Dead. I see these unchained mugs, but and they haven't done anything for me. Okay, that was kind of pointless. I've killed all the damn things and
Thank you.
I don't know where I'm going at all. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Return. Now that I'm here, I don't find it so hard to imagine that war was under the ocean for so long.
Can you imagine what it must have been like the day it sank? All those people.
Whole families. Just...
Figured it out. Done. Took us a minute, but we got her done.
Greetings.
Death! Gord!
Oh, what the hell?
Assistance with the reclamation is much appreciated, Commander.
I'm not done yet. I need to know more about Abaddon's reliquary.
In Orr's pride, this place, the complex, held the reliquaries of the gods.
Abaddon, being the keeper of secrets, secured each god's most cherished scrolls, mementos, and artifacts for them. The other reliquaries must all be lit, and the corruption removed, before Abaddon's will open.
I need your help with the reliquaries. Start with the Reliquary of Breath. Use your mainline magic to banish the Zaitan hoax.
I'll make sure of it.
Nice gear.
All the woes of my world started in Kreta. Lisa involved us in the war between Kreta and Ascalon, leaving our home vulnerable to the Char. Or sank as a result.
If my actions here today can ease your pain, then I'll consider it a success.
My attempts to illuminate the reliquary have proven fruitless. Zaitan's plague magic lingers. I can't awaken the grounding crystals. How long will that wretched dragon's influence be felt?
I may be able to help.
I will accept any assistance, even from you. Godspeed.
Okay. I only had to do it once? Okay.
You've done it. You unblocked the magical cone and eliminated the reliquary. I was never this happy in life. You did so well. You redeemed your people a tiny bit. Now be gone from my sight before I change my mind.
Okay. Okay, we're running out of slots like usual. It's kind of our thing. Take me back to. I don't know if there is a place for it to take me back to. All the way back here, I guess. It's quite a jump.
You there! We're trying to rehabilitate the Risen. But they're too aggressive for us to handle. Mind helping?
So close.
Good.
Waterlogged chest, huh? Some decent stuff. I think I figured out what I need to do, too.
Thank you.
Come in, Exemplar. It's me.
Sweet. Doing all right? That's what I had to do.
You know what they say. Distance makes the heart grow tastier.
I believe that's fonder. Makes the heart grow fonder.
No, that's definitely not it.
That's exactly... Never mind. I found the trail of the eye. It's here. I have two sources who saw it not long ago.
This wasn't a competition. You don't have to sound so pleased with yourself.
You're just saying it because I found it first. You're going to join me?
Soon. I plan to stop in Divinity's Reach and commandeer us some backup. Wait for me. Promise?
Making no promises. Over and out.
Use the artifact!
Oh, that's why?
Artifacts! There is you! Come on!
Seeing there isn't... Dang it. I gotta go from all the way back here again. That is so annoying. Oop. What did we get? Another mastery point. Oh, hey. Oh, that should be undone already. Such a distance to have to go just to get to this one place. Oh, whatever. How cheap. It's time to do this over and over again. Weak. Of course, again. Why I even try it, I don't know. Oh, there's you. Situated now. worst place to get caught. Okay. All right, now that we got that taken care of. I think we can go ahead and end the video. I think we did good enough there. We got, you know what? No, I'm gonna be a hypocrite. We're gonna do more. And of course, I gotta go from all the way back here. So, you know what that means. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. It was a lot of fun, but, you know, even though it is frustrating, I say this all every time I play the game, even though it's frustrating, it still is fun beating up things, achieving goals and things like that. So, yeah. But anyway, if you did enjoy it, you know what to do. Hit those buttons down below. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. And with that being said, I hope y'all have a great one. And I'll see you in the next video.